I am here today to visit my uncle, and he came to hospital for emergency case. He's got a heart problem, and he has also the vein blocked in the head. So, and at least he's in hospital now. He's in the right place to get looked after well. So I will remove him tomorrow. I will take him to Antalya for heart surgery, or maybe the vein surgery in the head. We will see how it goes. So he's one of my elder relative, my uncle, my mother's brother. He's my very special. He's the only one person who is left in my life as relative. So he's a great man, and he looks good actually. He's happy looking, and he is a gorgeous man. He's a great man, really well known person, and very innocent. He is really very special part of my life. So we'll see how it goes, and good luck for us. Then hopefully he will get his health back again. So we will be in Antalya tomorrow to better hospital and bigger hospital for surgery. Let's see how it goes, and see you later. Bye-bye.